I decided to delete all of my videos because of the mistake. Sorry.